So please, if you're going to preach to me from your scientific point of view, please use your own testable evidence. But you will never transgress those zones and those layers, ever. You're never going to go to outer space. Illa bi sultan. Except by a mighty power and authority. And the English word sultan is from sultan. It means authority or power. I'm going to ask you a question. Sir, professor. Sir, when you buy your fuel for your car, how do you buy it? Well, what do you mean? How do you buy it? What quantity? Well, I buy it by the liter. Okay, in the United States, they buy it by the gallon. Yes, and what's your point? Well, it costs a lot of money, sir. Yes, it does. But do you know, whenever at NASA, when they buy fuel for those rocket ships to put them in outer space and to put those satellites up there, they don't buy it by the liter. They don't buy it by the gallon. They buy it by the ton. Ton. And they fill up those huge cylinders that they attach to the side of the rocket ship. And then when they light it and it goes up, so much fire comes out. So much... What? What comes out? Sultan. So much power coming out of there to lift that thing up, 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 up. And then when it gets up there, they throw away those cylinders. Because they're through those layers now. They don't have to do that anymore. When it gets up easier, then a little small jet, boom, and send it up. But when did this come? This didn't come last week, did it? It wasn't Newsweek last week. It didn't come out in Life magazine in 1950. It didn't come out in Collier's magazine in 1930. This came in the Qur'an 1400 years ago in the desert. To a man that didn't know how to read nor write. Go ahead. Transgress the bounds, the layers and zones of the earth and the heavens. And go out into outer space if you can. And you can't until you have this authority from Allah and this power that's going to put you up there. Who said that? Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.